Hello, I'm Matt from Delphi Technologies, and today I'm going to show you how to change an ABS sensor on this Citroen C4. First job is to take the wheel off. That's the wheel removed. First step now is to remove the clip on the arch liner to give us access to the connector on the ABS sensor. Now we can see the ABS sensor, we can disconnect it. So that's the plug disconnected. Next step, to remove the mounting rubbers. We're now going to pivot the hub to gain access to the 10mm securing bolt on the head of the sensor. That's the 10mm bolt removed, and now we can free the sensor from its mounting location and retrieve it from the vehicle. I've got my replacement Delphi Technologies ABS sensor, and we're going to visually compare against the removed component. Sensor head absolutely identical, electrical connector, two pins with the same locating point. Let's fit the new component, starting with the electrical connector first. And then we're going to secure that to the chassis in the clip, like so. And then locate the cable guides into their mounting points. Obviously, we need to make sure the hub is cleaned so we get a nice fit flush with the hub face. Next step is to fit the sensor into the hub. Next, refit the 10mm bolt. And we're now going to re-secure the arch liner. Next step is to refit the wheel. Lower the vehicle, connect the diagnostic tool, clear the fault codes, and then confirm wheel speed readings in live data. Thanks very much for watching. If you want to know more, follow us on social media.